Hi friends, myself Trinath. Today I am going to talk about cyclone and their names. Like many cyclones we can hear, like Bulbul, like Kyar, Titli, and what is this type of names and who gave this out. So this I am going to talk about today. And why I am talking today is like currently today at the right time one cyclone is moving in Bay Bengal. Name is called Hampan, name given by Thailand. So before knowing this all, and what is cyclone first of all? You see, in some insulation only is coming to the earth. Earth is like a different type of medium, like mountains, hills, water. It is covered with land and water. So when different type of medium is there, when it is transferring into the to different type of regions, so it will get heats in differently, like solid will get hot very fast, water will take time. So because of this and all, high pressure and low pressure will form. When there is a high pressure will form, in northern hemisphere, high pressure will be always like right side. So like this. So universal fact is like wind is and wind current whatever it is transferring from high pressure to low pressure region. So all winds will transfer to low pressure region. Low pressure region is another hemisphere is like anti-clockwise. So it will come and group together. So when the low pressure system is forming, it's like not a big problem. But when it is weakens the low pressure system and intensifies the wind and when it's converting to depression, so it will come like one more added. The same way the depression again intensify into deep depression. This is all because of wind speeds, how the wind speeds are moving. If the wind speed is like 31 km per hour, it's like a deep depression, till it is okay, fine. Depression, deep depression. And when it is reaching to 61 km per hour, like it is a, when we are going by bicycle 60 km per hour, that is the starting of cyclone. The wind should be 3 to 10 minutes, the wind speed like 61 km per hour. Then only we call it like cyclone. When this cyclone intensifies again, it is called severe cyclone. And one more, again it will be intensified, very severe cyclone. And if it is again intensified, then it is formed super cyclone. And it is called super cyclone. This is very severe cyclone, cyclone, deep depression, depression, low pressure. These are the levels, how the cyclone forming and intensifying, how the mature stage is going on. So now we are currently talking about Hampan cyclone. That is government, like Indian, I am the Indian Meteorology Department announced that is like super cyclone. According to prediction, the wind speed like 225 to 235 km per hour is going on. It's like Hudhud only reached 215 km per hour, like 215. Now it is like, I guess this is the one of the biggest cyclone like compared with wind speeds and all in Bay Bengal in history. So this is currently moving on Bay Bengal. The names, how the names is given. Usually if you want to call somebody, how you will call, they should have unique identity, their names or something. So we will call Suresh, Ramesh, something. The same way when cyclone comes, people they don't have any names. So that time they should do like their locality names, culture names, the famous saints names they used to give. This is all in the earlier days. After that, the Queensland meteorologist started the name giving. His name is Clement Bragi. So he started giving some names. It's like some 1800 to 1900 story. After that, when he died, the people started to give their based on their own country. For example, India will give some name, Pakistan will give some name. So there is a lot of confusion will happen because when we consider we had one cyclone, the same cyclone they will give another name. The 25 December some cyclone has come and that is Bay Bengal 1, Bay Bengal 2, Bay Bengal 3. Like the different types of names are there. To avoid this, the all clumsy and like conflict things and all. So all countries, like 8 countries, India, Myanmar, Bangladesh, Oman, Sri Lanka, Pakistan. These like 8 countries all together come sit together and they made one list. That list like each and every country will give 8 cyclone names. So all 8 cyclone names, 64 cyclone names, they listed. That is from 2004. 2004 they established this all these things. 2004 to 2020 they have given a big list. Like 88 is a 64. That last cyclone name is 64th one is Hampan. Now what is currently moving. So after 2020 if the cyclone is done, the list is over. What next? After that also, the 5 more countries added recently, it's like Qatar, UAE, Abu Dhabi, these type of 5 countries again added into this list. So 8 plus 5, 13, these 13 countries, again they listed out the names that we can, description we can show. These are the cyclone names, and these cyclone names also like, it's not like a conflict or some controversial things like politician names, some religious names we should not use. So these names will be like bird name, for example, Bulbul, it's a, like a bird name, Hudhud, it's a bird name, like some Titli, it's a butterfly, some Pakistan cyclone, some like that, like butterfly or perfume names, this type of things we have to give. And this is the cyclone names, and this is the history behind this all. And thank you so much.